Would you like to boost your AutoCAD design skills? If so, then check out the learning resources available within AutoCAD 2015 and AutoCAD LT 2015. When you launch the program, you'll see the New tab. This is where you open and create drawings, but it also includes a Learn page with links to documentation and training sites. Whether you're a new user or an AutoCAD veteran, you can learn more with our in-depth information and tutorials. Included are the What's New videos that demonstrate the new capabilities of the current release. If you're new to AutoCAD, you'll want to watch the Getting Started videos and check out the Hitchhiker's AutoCAD Basics. Experienced users will appreciate the advanced support links and the link to lynda.com, where you'll find many tutorials on advanced AutoCAD topics. The AutoCAD 2015 Help System features a new way to locate tools in the user interface directly from the relevant help content. You get the answers you need right away so you can stay productive. In the Help window, click the tool you want to use or the Find link next to it. An animated arrow points you directly to that tool in the AutoCAD ribbon. Whether you're a 30-year AutoCAD veteran or a first-time user, check out the new training and support tools and learn more now.